있는데
Hello, we are back with some more Dark Souls 3. Last time we killed the Nameless King, so let's check this real quick. So, the Consumed King Sorceress, you can get many things from him, like White Dragon Breath for your things there. Then that Miracle, you can get the Storm Curse Sword as well, and the Spear. Oh yeah, that's right, Champion Gundyr, you can get his Halberd or Prisoner's Chain. I would prefer to get Prisoner's Chain. But for the sake of everything here though, I'm also getting Lightning Storm, despite me rather than getting one of the weapons. Feint, Greatsword of Judgment. Goes up so you can carry more. Now if you really want to get fancy, you can do that. Actually increases it by quite a bit. So now we just have a crap ton of health. Let's try killing this dude one more time.
Friak.
Sorry about that. If we actually somehow managed to kill him, I'll go and fight that one chick. If not, then that sucks. I doubt there's anyone to see. Yeah, there's not many people, so I doubt anyone's going to help. Cat just scared my sister. Actually, I only take like 10 points more of damage, but I know that's still worth trying not to hit, but either way, it's worth like all the extra stats and all that.
Thank you.
are definitely doing better than last time. But let's try this again.